by the way. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So let me begin by saying namaskar, namaskara, namaskar, namaskaram. Sat Sri Akal, Jai Shri Krishna, Adab, Assalamu Alaikum, Khurum Juri. Have I missed something? Did I get it all? I'm talking to India this morning, am I not? So I'm your host for the day, Gitikka Ganju Dhar, and I'm so delighted to welcome you all to the first edition of the Data Innovation Bazaar. Come on, let's put our hands together. Let's get some energy in this room. An initiative by Western Digital in partnership with Startup India and Invest India, the world's most awarded IPA. So here we are gathered in this great city of Delhi. Mirza Ghalib, the most quoted Urdu poet in India, had once said about Delhi, ki ek roz maine apni rooh se poocha ki Delhi kya hai. To yun kuch jawab mein keh gaye ki agar jism duniya hai to mano uski rooh hai Delhi. It is in this great city of Delhi that we are gathered to talk about the greatest change agent that mankind has ever known. Innovation. This morning I'm going to use a set of words that have been very often used to describe the relevance of innovation, but I'm still going to go ahead and use them because I've found no words better than these ones. Steve Jobs. Innovation distinguishes between a leader and a follower. Now, India is all set to be leader. We stand today at the edge of a new frontier. And to achieve the government's vision of this new India, innovation needs to be the DNA of every atom. And very critical to this transformation is data, the currency of the future, that thing that is changing civilization. And we in India need to know how to now harness the power of fast and big data to address issues of national importance. And that is why today we are putting the spotlight on innovation and data innovators. If not now, then when? If not this, then what? So today, 40 top teams will bring to us solutions and ideas that will bring about advancement in the areas of education, healthcare, transport, clean tech, and renewable energy. They will get an unparalleled opportunity to not just win exciting prizes, to not just receive precious mentorship, but also a chance to contribute to changing the future of this country and making it the happy, vibrant land that we all dream of it to be. You know what, ladies and gentlemen, we in Western Digital, we are so happy to be doing this, really. You all would know that Western Digital is the world's leading data storage solutions provider. We have inheritance of innovation. We have 14,000 patents. We have this world-class R&D Center of Excellence in Bengaluru. We're delighted to do this, really. And it is from this organization that this lady is now going to step forward and welcome you all. Now, I'm known as someone who believes very strongly in the need to harness the potential of Indian youth. She believes that every idea has the potential to be the next big one, and it is because of her efforts that today we are gathered here. Her vision to foster growth through data-driven solutions. She comes up with 20 years of corporate experience and has been an entrepreneur herself, which I found very interesting. Ladies and gentlemen, to open proceedings this morning, I'd like to invite on the dais Supriya Thanda, Vice President and Country Manager, Western Digital India. Good morning, Supriya. The new government has ensured that we've seen a rollout of a slew of policy measures such as Make in India, Digital India, Skill India, Startup India, Invest India, Smart Cities, and many more. At the heart of all of these initiatives what's the vision to actually hasten and fasten social economic development and make governance smoother by the optimum use of reliable networks, widespread connectivity and advanced technologies. One thing we all agree on, that India is in the need of a digital facelift, and slowly but surely we are taking the right steps in the right direction to ensure that India becomes the mitochondria of the world. Yes, the time is now to leverage the power of big and fast data to not just transform India on a national level, but on a global level. The next speaker is a man who understands this. He's someone who understands the power of data and innovation for a country that is geographically, culturally, and demographically as diverse as ours. He spent 15 years working with the government of Bihar. He then worked with the Supreme Court, where he was entrusted with the responsibility of establishing e-governance for the judiciary. Now, since he took over his present role in the year 2016, he's spearheaded many initiatives such as Make in India, Startup India, Industrial Corridors, Ease of Doing Business, Intellectual Property Rights. As the chairman of Invest India, he has driven the investment promotion agency to facilitate more than 500 proposals in a short span of 2 years. That's about $85 billion, I think. Yeah. He's also been largely responsible for that delightful jump of 30 ranks that India made in the World Bank's Ease of Doing Business report 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm of the opinion that he is someone who can be called as one of the principal architects of New India. I'm most honored to welcome on the dais Mr. Ramesh Abhishek, who's Secretary, Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, Government of India. Good morning, sir. We are honored to have you here with us this morning. Thank you so much for taking the time out and joining us. You will render the keynote address this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Sir, good morning. So, Guardian columnist Ayan Jack has recently said that India has a population of 600 million young people amongst the larger base of the population. That's approximately 34% of our population. And he's gone on to say that the youth of India is going to change the world. Ooh. So, for the youth of India and the young innovators sitting here in this hall, I'm going to narrate a few lines from a legendary poem written by patriot and poet Sohanlal Dwivedi. This is for you. Chalo nayi misal ho, jalo nayi mashal ho, badho naya kamal ho, ruko nahi, thako nahi, badhe chalo, ashish rakht tol do, swatantrata ka mol do, kadi yugon ki khol do, ruko nahi, thako nahi, badhe chalo, badhe chalo. I think this embodies the spirit of how we look at the youth of our country to take us into this new future for India. Ladies and gentlemen, our next speaker too believes in the power of India's youth. Now he's going to step here on the dais and bring to us a unique perspective of innovation and entrepreneurship. Now he's someone who comes armed with 35 years of experience in the semiconductor industry. He's worked in executive roles at Intel, Matrix Semiconductor, and at SanDisk. He holds several patents in the semiconductor and solar technology. In fact, he was founder and CEO of Twin Creek Technologies that rolled out solar technology to its customers. He's on the board of governors of the Global Semiconductor Alliance and America-India Business Council. He's a very tall figure in our industry. It is with great delight that I give to you Dr. Siva Sivaram, who will now address you all. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together.